Hey guys, it's Presidential Diamond Sandy Dury, and I get asked this a lot, especially from brand new distributors. A lot of the times, the self-sufficient ones, how do I enroll a distributor? How do I enroll a customer? And so I wanted to make this video for you guys on showing you how easy it is to enroll a loyal customer, okay? Now, the only way that you can enroll a loyal customer through your It Works eSuite, which is what this is right here. This is your eSuite. The only way that you can enroll a customer yourself is as long as your brand new loyal customer, their billing and shipping address are exactly the same. If they have a different billing and shipping, then you just got to call customer service and they'll help you get the customer in the system. So you've got your order form, it's ready to go. Your customer has agreed to the minimum 3 month customer loyal auto ship to waive the $50 membership fee. You've gone through the process of asking them what their goals are, what they want to achieve, and now you have the order form and you're ready to go. Log into your It Works eSuite, which is your back office. Once you've logged in, you will click on the order tab. Once the order page pops up off to the side here, you're going to enroll a brand new customer. Once you get to that spot, you'll see you've got three options: retail customer, loyal customer, distributor. We are enrolling a loyal customer. So you're going to click on a loyal customer. And a loyal customer is somebody who has agreed to do a minimum of 3 months purchasing at least one item for 3 months in a row. And it can be any item that they choose. So let's say, for instance, this particular customer decided they wanted to do the It Works wraps. So we're going to add the wraps to the auto ship, their shopping cart by clicking on plus one order. That's going to automatically add it to their order for tonight, as well as it's going to automatically default it to their auto ship for the following month. They will have an opportunity to change it. One thing to keep in mind is whatever date that you sign them up, anywhere from the 1st to the 25th, that's going to be their date of process from that point on. If you sign anyone up from the 26th through to the end of the month, their default auto ship date is the 25th. So please remember that and make sure you let your customers know. So we've got everything in the shopping cart. We're ready to go. The next thing you do is click on continue. Once it gets to this page, then you're going to want to start inputting the information that's on your customer order form. Now you'll see where it says enroller and placement. Not every distributor does this particular spot on the application work. If you are building a team and you've got distributors underneath you, you can actually place your brand new customers underneath some of your distributors to help them get to that 400 qualified leg status. If you don't have any distributors right now, don't worry about it. You don't even have to worry about this particular spot on the application. But if you have distributors and this feature works for you, you can actually put the placement ID of the name of the distributor you want the customer to go in under right away, and it saves you a step. If not, then you just have to transfer it later. So then what you're going to do, this about you, this is not about you, the distributor. This is actually about the customer. So you're going to put all the customer information in: their first name, last name, phone number, and their email address. You're going to put their home address. Now this has to match. The billing and shipping addresses must be the same, and it even says it right here for you. If it's not the same, make sure you call customer service. Always verify the address to make sure that it shows up at the post office. Make sure to put in the password that they have chosen. If they forgot to choose a password, you can actually use just It Works as a default. Let them know that they'll want to go in and update their password so that their account is private. Standard shipping, 7 to 14 business days, $3.95. Unless they've indicated that they want it faster, you can just stick with the $3.95 shipping. Billing and payment, it's going to be the name on the card, the name on the account, the credit card needs to match. The card number, expiration date, and then make sure that you have gone over the loyal customer program with them. You can type in their name. You can check that they have agreed to the terms and conditions. Once you have all their information in, there's actually going to be an option that pops up down here that says calculate the order. It's going to calculate and it's going to add up the subtotal, the shipping, and the tax and give you a grand total. Once it's calculated, it'll give you an option to hit submit. Once you've hit submit, there's going to be a next page that pops up and it's going to say, congratulations, you are enrolled. It's going to give you your customer ID number. It's going to have their password on there. What I do, and you can do what works best for you, but what I tend to do is I'll take my cell phone out and I'll take a picture of the screen and then I text it right to my customers along with a little message from me saying, congratulations, thank you for ordering. Your orders are always going to process on, and then you list the date that it is. Here's my website. Here's a YouTube link that shows you how to change your customer orders because I've personally made a YouTube video for all of my loyal customers to teach them how to change their own orders. And it's just a little blurb, and I text that all to them so they have it immediately. You can either text, you can call, you can email, whichever feature, whichever option works best for you. Just make sure that you're giving them their customer ID number, giving them their password, making sure they have your website. That way they can get into their customer account. So that way they can get in and change their orders monthly. Now, once they're in the system, don't forget about them. It's your responsibility now to take care of them and walk them through the next 3 months or longer. So touch base with them. You know, there's a 2 week, 2 month rule. You know, 2 weeks from now they should have their order, and then follow up with them 2 months after they've been ordering also, because they're coming up on their third month and we want to make sure that they're still happy with the products they have. If not, then help them find a different product that helps them hit their personal goal. And then remind them that when they get to their 6 month, if they keep going, on their fourth, after 3 months, they start getting free shipping. And if they can wait and hold on till their 6 month anniversary, they're going to get 50 extra bonus points, okay, per point. So I hope that helps. Happy enrolling. And if you have any questions, don't hesitate to let me know. So I'll talk to you later.